Brougham. A four-wheeled horse-drawn carriage, designed in 1839, it had an open seat for the driver in front of the closed cabin for two or four passengers. An automobile, a sedan without a roof over the driver's seat. B-R-O-U-G-H-A-M. Brougham.